Hey there, it's Steve from Serious Keto, and it is that time of the year again, my favorite time to buy Perfect Keto products, the Black Friday sale. Prepackaged keto products are not cheap, which is why I look forward to these sales from Perfect Keto, because that's when I stock up. Now, if you're thinking, Steve, you're an affiliate marketing partner, won't they just send you stuff for free? Well, they've offered, but I say no. I would rather buy my own product because I feel that that creates an integrity wall, that's what I call it, between me and them. I feel if any company is just constantly giving me stuff, it doesn't look right. It doesn't feel right. So I do make my own purchases from Perfect Keto. And to that end, I'm going to tell you what my top five favorite keto products are from Perfect Keto. Starting at number five, we have the Keto Nootropic or Nootropic. I really should look up how to pronounce that. I like this stuff periodically when I really need a boost of extra mental energy. It's not like caffeine in that it gets you all wired, but I find whenever I take this, my mental clarity and focus really goes up a notch. It's great when I've got a busy day ahead of me where I know I've got a lot of administrative tasks to do on Serious Keto. Now, a scoop of this does contain 2 grams of net carbs and 5 grams of MCT oil. And I bring that up because I'm going to talk about combining some of their powders a little bit later and how these numbers can potentially add up. Coming in at number four, the Mallow Munch bars. These recently released bars are basically Perfect Keto's version of the Rice Krispie bar. Be aware, though, that they are not as gooey and chewy and buttery as a traditional Rice Krispie bar. I think I would compare these more to, like, cereal bars. The regular flavor, solid, but it's the third best of their flavors. It's a little bit crumbly, too, I found in my experience. Next best is the chocolate flavor. This reminds me a lot of the taste of Cocoa Pebbles cereal. If you're in the United States, you know what I'm talking about. And their best bar is the Peanut Butter Mallow Munch bar. This, I'm going to say this is the second best bar that Perfect Keto makes. This is really, really fantastic. I love it. It's dangerously good. Coming in at number three, we have the Nola bars. We've got the chocolate chip coconut, which is very good. It reminds me a lot of a Quaker chewy granola bar. And then we have the peanut butter. And this is, hands down, unequivocally, the best keto bar I have ever tasted. This is like a payday bar without that white nougat stuff inside. Honestly, the best bar I've ever had. And if I were rating this 1 through 5 or 5 up to 1 in terms of my favorite to eat thing, this is it right here. But instead, I'm rating these on utility. Which ones are most important to me and my day-to-day keto lifestyle? That brings us to number two, the Keto Collagen and MCT Oil Powders. All of these are great. I do have some preferences, though, but let's first talk about why you would use one versus the other. The MCT oil, if you want to be adding extra fat into your diet in a tasty way, whether that's putting it in your coffee or putting it in some nut milk, this is the way to go. 10 grams of MCT oil. However, it does have 4 grams of total and net carbohydrates. So depending on how you're counting your carbs or allocating them throughout the day, something to be aware of. The Keto Collagen, in addition to having the collagen, also has 5 grams of MCT oil in it. So you're kind of getting a 2-for-1 on the collagen. Additionally, I find that this makes, it makes me feel younger, for lack of a better word. I know collagen is supposed to help out with your skin and hair, but where I really feel it is my joints. If I go a few days without having the collagen, I start to feel it. So love the collagen. In terms of flavors, if I'm putting it in coffee, my favorites are salted caramel and cinnamon toast. If I'm mixing it with nut milk, cinnamon toast, peanut butter, and strawberry, all just great. Oh, and they're fantastic too if you're making like keto chow ice cream, like if you've got a Ninja Creamy, I'll link to that review up here. Adding a scoop of this stuff really takes it to the next level. I need to interrupt this video for a brief public service announcement. Do not stack the powders. And by that, I mean, don't make yourself like a great big 3-cup Yeti tumbler of coffee and then add the Nootropic, the MCT oil, and the collagen. The reasons for this, first off, carbs. If you do a scoop of each of those three, into your coffee, that's, I believe, 8 net grams of carbs. So a good chunk of your daily carb count. But probably more important is the combination of those three will equal 20 grams of MCT oil. 20 grams of MCT oil plus coffee means stay close to the bathroom. That is all. And coming in at number one, I feel like I should be doing this in a Casey Kasem voice. Coming in at number one, we've got the keto electrolytes. These are valuable to me in so many ways. I think, first of all, if you are new to keto, I so recommend some sort of electrolyte supplement. And like I said, I've settled on the Perfect Keto brand just because I stock up on these sales and it's, you know, the price you can't beat. But if you are new to keto, you've probably heard or maybe started to feel the keto flu. As your body is adjusting to this new way of eating, you're probably not getting the necessary minerals and electrolytes that you need. So supplementing is huge. For me, the big thing on this, you know, after 2 years on keto, I'm still probably not getting all the minerals and electrolytes that I need in my diet. And as a result, if I'm not taking these, I start getting muscle cramps. I get it in my feet, you know, where my couple of toes just like want to weld themselves together. I'll get it sometimes in my ribs and in my calves. And the worst, and I've mentioned this in previous videos, is when you yawn and you cramp right here. Oh, you will pray to whatever God you follow, make this cramp go away. More recently though, I have discovered that if I take 2 electrolyte capsules before going to bed, I sleep better. I have this tendency to wake up at 2 a.m. and stay awake till about 4 a.m. And I have found that has vastly improved when I take a couple of electrolyte capsules before bed. So I just, this is an easy number one for me. Now, some people have a hard time finding these on the Perfect Keto website. That's because they're just listed under the powdered electrolytes. So if you click one of the tubs of powdered electrolytes, which kind of tastes like Gatorade when you mix it with water, they also have the capsules. So that's where you find these. I think if there were a product that I would give honorable mention to, it would probably be 6th on the list. It would be the keto cookies. They're all pretty darn good, in my opinion, but just not quite good enough in comparison to the Mallow Munch Bar and the Nola Bar to make the list. Now, in terms of things that I wouldn't buy, I don't know that I would purchase any of the exogenous ketones. I think they call it the base, just because I feel like I can make my own ketones, especially if I'm taking MCT oil and I'm doing intermittent fasting. I don't really see the necessity behind taking additional exogenous ketones. If any of you have a good reason for why I should be taking these, let me know down in the comments below. Another thing that I wouldn't buy personally is the whey protein. And that's nothing against whey protein, but just because I don't see a whole lot of need for it. Unless I was putting it in my coffee, but really, keto is not, in my opinion, a high protein diet. It's a high fat diet. And I feel I get enough protein from any of the animals that I'm eating. And I don't see the need to supplement it additionally. Also, I'm done with the keto bars. The whatever you want to call them, the regular keto bars. There were a couple that I used to really like. The salted caramel, the cinnamon roll, those two were huge on my list of favorites. In fact, I probably still like them, but similar to the cookies, once you've had the Nola bars and once you've had the Mallow Munch bars, it's very difficult to go back to the standard keto bars. So those won't be on my list either. Now, if you've got a different list, if you feel that there's something, some glaring omission that I've made, let me know down in the comments below. But here are the details on this sale. Like most of their sales, it is a tiered sale, but this one not only starts out at the best price, it also has the best, highest discount. So it starts at ordering one item, you get 20% off, 2 items, 25% off, 3 items, 30% off, 5 items, it jumps up to 45% off, and 6 items, you are at 50% off. Now, if you get up to that many items, I'm sure shipping is free, unless you're in Canada, and I'm sorry, Canadians, I've heard from some of you that shipping from Perfect Keto can almost wipe out the discount. So this deal is really best for those of us here in the US. Additionally, they are going to be having daily deals, daily specials, giveaways, things like that. However, I've seen in the past that they can burn through product pretty fast. So use the link down in the description below and the discounts will automatically apply as you add items to your cart. I hope that you found this video helpful because, as I said, keto products are expensive and I would hate for you to buy something you didn't like. So I think that's all I got to say. Thanks for watching.